my privilege this afternoon to read the roll call of those officers and soldiers who have promoted to glory this past year and are interred here at Kensico. Looking through that list, certainly, I'm sure, as in the case with each of you, there are many names that come to mind of how they have been instrumental in witnessing to my own life and my spiritual journey. I'm reminded of Ed Reed in his book, Studies in Sanctification. He states, the saints indeed make it easier to believe in God. And this list, as we read, we salute them and honor them for their faithful lives and how they have made it easier for us who follow and trust in God. Listen